The West Coast Conference is backing BYU in its investigation into whether a fan yelled racist slurs at a Duke women's volleyball player. That investigation found no evidence of the player's claim. In a statement today, the conference wrote it reviewed the information and believes BYU's investigation was, quote, transparent and thorough. The WCC noted that doesn't necessarily mean nothing happened, just that BYU took the appropriate actions. You can read the full statement on our website, fox13now.com.